you for the ice cream cone.
I bought you the ice cream so you'd tell me where Tori and Beck are.
I don't know where they are. I feel like you did that on purpose.
I will buy you another one if you call Tori and find out where she and Beck are.
If you want to know so bad, why don't you call Tori?
Because she won't tell me if I ask. Okay.
He stopped. Am I in trouble?
Give me your phone.
Okay.
Good. Now lean towards me and put your head on my shoulder.
Sure.
Don't fight it. Oh, it's Kat.
Hello?
Hello!
Hey, Kat, what's up?
Are you and Beck having fun?
Yeah, but, you know, not too much fun.
So where are you guys right now?
We're at some food truck near Melrose and La Brea.
Melrose and La Brea, okay.
Hey, so what are you up to tonight?
Bye!
Melrose and La Brea, here we come.
You didn't sound anything like me.
Tori believed it was you.
You didn't get my laugh right.
Yeah, I did. You go...
I don't laugh like that.
Puppies wearing sunglasses.
Dang it.
Now, call Tori and find out where Beck's taking her.
Aussie.
What?
I'm calling Tori. Hi.
Hey, Kat.
Hi.
What's up?
Where are you and Beck going?
His aunt called him and... Hey, how come you keep calling and asking where we are? You didn't tell anyone that Beck and I are out together, did you?
What? No, that's so crazy. She's suspicious. Hi, Tori. My brother locked me in the closet, so I'm really bored, and I just want to know what you guys are doing. That's so disrespectful.
Beck's aunt called him and asked him to take her dog to some animal hospital. And we're on our way to pick him up.
Well, fun! Where's this animal hospital?
Sherman Oaks?
Wow, Sherman Oaks, that's so cool! Ah, here comes my brother! Bye!
Go online and look up animal hospitals in Sherman Oaks right now.
Well, there's one on Woodman, but it closes at 6 on the weekend, so they're probably going to Petmergency, which is on Moon Park, just west of Clearwater.
How do you know so much about animal hospitals?
My brother has a turtle with special problems.